All right, what a mess that was. Had to redo my stream key and everything else. I don't know, I got logged out of everything today, so it's been a day. All right, so we are going to start tackling on the whole lot of them. We are going to get the Sesame Street games out of the way. Don't particularly want to play them, but they got to get taken out, so we're going to rip out four or five of them here, I think. Five total. So, copyright 1988, Children's Television Workshop. What were these made by? High Tech? Yeah, High Tech. Okay, so there's two games, and I believe there's multiple games inside of each one. Yeah. So, we're going to skip the instructions. We don't actually better do the instructions. Okay. Colors match. This is the wrong shape. Okay. It's the wrong color. Okay. It's a match. Press A or B. Alright. Okay. Match the shapes. Nope. Oh, then I can speed it up. Hey, there we go. Oh, do I have to do multiple ones? Hey. Come on, hurry up, let's go. I don't know if there's a number of these I need to do, or I think it's just however many you feel I need to kick back out of it. Okay, yep, you just hit start to go to the next one, all right? Match the color. I don't know, maybe we'll do five each, I don't know. Where's the green? Hey. Come on. Hey. Let's go. Okay, good. I got it. Yep. Good. Green. All right. Okay, that's gonna be too many. Let's just do three. let's say if that's the leg or something. Yes. Nope, okay. It's not the leg. Nope. Yep, we need one of them. Okay, that's the one. All right. I didn't know if we were getting a zoomed-in version of it. next piece. Nope. Nope. Yes. No, no. That's a big one. There we go. I'm thinking that the triangle's on just the wrong angle, or it'll probably be a different triangle. Nope. 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 Yep. All I need is that small triangle now. There it is. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, not a bad soundtrack for a kid's game of 4 to 7 years old. I will go. Oh shoot. We already did this one. Okay. More color matching. Actually, let's go back. Let's see if it can give us a different option. There we go. Okay. Okay. I'll do 3 of these bigger ones here just to play it out. Checking out NES Endings website on GameFAQs. I want to see if anybody has anything out for this. Or Mondi or whatever his name is. I mean, it's clearly play the games, but where am I? That's a Romance of the Three Kingdoms. Stadium events. Route 2020. Sesame Street. 1, 2, 3. Oh my god. There's a lot of texture. Because I'm including every inbound grass, 1, 2, 3 will be here as well. Total of 4 different Sesame Street games in high tech. Then we found the Big Bird's High to Speak. The only one that doesn't have Sesame Street title in Sesame 1, 2, 3. 2 earnings might shake. Both of these games have sub games. There's a list individually. Earnings Magic. Choose 5 colors. List the 4. In the first two games, you must complete five of the shapes or colors they will give you, and it will return you to the game select screen. Or use magic shape. In the other four games, there's no limit to the amount of puzzles you can play, so it can go on indefinitely. I'm repeating themselves. So there's no ending to any of these. I have tested finding that the hex address tells you the level you are in. I set it at 255, finished 11, I actually stayed at 255 instead of going zero. Say that beating five puzzles in all of the six games and earning these magic shapes. So this would be number two. I think I'm actually overdoing it then. Okay, let's get the gray one. Come on, let's go. Okay, let's hear. I did the wheelbarrow, I did the four, and I did the foot. All right. Oh, I think he said five of the six? I'll just do three of each. It's makes sense. Finally, a square like the first one. That was one down. Is that like two shapes or no, I think it's one shape together. Let's do this one, I guess. don't know if there's an order they want me to do this in. I keep forgetting it's going to be an exact match and not like a zoomed in one. Okay. I thought that was one solid piece up there. So now I just need small box. These notes sound like they're taken from Iron Sword almost. Like this has a. The dude. It has a tinge of a. Or touch of Ice Fire Mountain the way it sounds. And the. It sounds like a frog level. Hardest of all. That's green. Okay, pink. Pink triangle. There we go. Nope. want to say this may have been a good game for 4 to 7 year olds. May have entertained them for a while. Oh, I needed that. Oh, can I go back? Nope. More pieces, let's go. Three more pieces. That's it. Okay, select. Nope. B. Nope. Select. B. Start. B. How do I get? A, B. Nope. Select. Nope. Start. I think you gotta reset. Produced by Rare. It was. It is from. The sounds are from my Iron Sword. Oh my god. All right. How many zips? Astro Grover. Okay, so we got a little flying sauce. We got a little town. We got some numbers at the bottom. Happy moon. Three. Let's speed this up. Alright. Oh my god, this is really making this game long. It's interesting, you can just keep pointing the same direction and it brings it back the other way. No matter which way you do it. Like, right now if I push right, it brings me to 6. And I push left 5, right to 4. And then I'll bring it to 1 and then just increase it as we go. This one's self-explanatory. I was going to say, when I'm done with 3 of them, we can consider it beat, but no, we got to build the town. All right, let's get down to 1 again. Oh, look at that sort of over. All right. All right, that's gonna be a loop. Nine, all right. Probably just have to pull all these guys off the screen is what it boils down to. How do you commentate something like this? This is just, I got the three zips. Now we're looking for six. Oh my gosh, come on, dude. It's not it. There we go. Oh, okay. Oh, I kicked you right out of it, too. Nice. Thank you. Oops, there we go. Take it away, Zips. Didn't accept it, okay. Thought I did it. Must not have accepted the input. Some up, some down. I don't know if we're adding or subtracting. Do I pick one? Plus one. I guess I couldn't make four with a subtraction. Oh my god. I was thinking way too hard at that. Okay. So six. Plus two. Thank you. Thank you. That's it. That's all there is to it. What is that? 37, oh my gosh, 37 minutes of my life I'll never get back.